Hello, I'm Tom Gutkowski with the Perlick Corporation. Today I'm going to show you how to replace an incandescent bulb on our C-Series undercounter units and our commercial undercounter units. This box is normally mounted on the underside of the top, but for simplicity, so I can give you a good view of it, I've taken it out so you can take a look at it. On previous models, this light bulb though would be mounted on the back evaporator wall, but the method to change it is exactly the same. You need to get underneath the lip of this glass lens with either your finger or a putty knife. You take it and pop it and it'll snap right out. One thing to note though is when you take the lens out, there is a little curve here. That little notch actually sits over the socket and is a clearance notch for the bulb socket itself. To remove the bulb, it's a screw type. You just unscrew it. It's 115 volt, 15 watt. Get the new bulb, place it back in. The lens will just snap right back into place again, and you're ready to go. Thank you.